G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator102. We are back with some more modded Factorio. In the last episode, we built the rocket silo, and I'm just moving it now. Because I can, mostly. Let's stick those in there. Alright, what do I need for a satellite? You need... no rocket parts, but I can do this just about. At least I have everything on me. Solid fuel is going to be a bit of a pain though. Because it's what? So it's oils to solid fuel. How much do I need batteries for this? 500 batteries. I think I might be able to do that straight up. Going to get crafty with this. Oop, wrong one. I need the requester. And I need to tell you to make a fucking satellite, don't I? You need lead density structure, radars. Ooh, let's make radars. What does a radar need? Where is a radar? There it is on the military. Circuits, gears, and plates. That's not how this works. That goes there. All right, you stack a set off. Gears and plate. So I'll put gears and plate on a single thing. I mean, iron and circuits on a single thing. Do you make gears? Knock you out. Oh no, knock you out. So I'll just throw the ones I have in there. It's like 1,000. Need rocket fuel and low density structure. The low density here, I reckon. Your steel, copper, and plastic. This. Get steel up there, plastic here. Whoop. Thank you. Boom, 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 boom. Whoop. I'm out. I need copper, steel, plastic. Copper can come down here. Maybe. Depending on how much of everything you need. Steel can go there, I reckon. Maybe. Now to get the plastic down there. And steel. Steel I can do. Plug this in here. We'll make a map. Slowly, mind you, because we're at 4. 5 more. Precisely what we need. Whoop. Sitting on things in places. Now you just need solid fuel. How are we going to make solid fuel? I wonder. Probably in chemicals. Yeah, duh. Let's... come up to here. Oh look, we are full of oil. Chemical plant, remove this one. Just petroleum gas for it. The reason why that wasn't working properly was because I forgot to hook the oil up. Oh well. I have a better idea. Knock out that and that. That there. There we go. over there, then we do what we did, but instead of doing it with plastic, we do it with solid fuel. I'm a genius. I'm not that much of a genius. Give it one too close. That's the marker I was looking for. Times the output. And honestly, since we're here and we have the oil to spare, let's just turn it all back on. Waste through all that oil again. I know, you don't have coverage. Rectified. Almost for what, 30 I need? 50. Alrighty then, let's get this set up then. Can you request all of the low grade fuel you can? Get it into a stack inserter. Tell it to. Huh. No, here it is. You know what I was looking for, honest. Then just output with that. Actually, there are better ways to output. Back into here. Ta-da. Anyway, that's it for this episode. When we come back to the next one, we'll finish all this up, and then we'll go into space and win the game. I've been VJ Taylor, and so too. I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.